managed to extract an audio file from 1K's data stream incident. It's hard to be sure, because it's just a fragment, but I think it's some kind of log or diary.
We finished a new lab today. Some processes are still harder than others, but energy output was up 2,000%. It's incredible how each leap forward enables another. The next iteration of the machine will...
So as we suspected, someone was experimenting here, but experimenting on what? What was this machine they were building?
Maybe it's whatever powers the megastructure.